the Retired Racehorse Project plays an essential role in thoroughbred aftercare. More than just the Thoroughbred Makeover, the RRP provides programs and initiatives to unite all facets of the aftercare industry. The work of the RRP gives equestrians the tools they need to find success with the breed. Inspiration, education, service. Dedicated to increasing demand for thoroughbreds beyond racing.
Angela and Big Fame are going to do their jump off round next, so just remember that this discipline works in two phases, so we're just going to reset rails and get ready to go for round two. Thank you.
Yeah, videoing.
I
maiden, but still earned 10,993. As his last start, this horse was owned by Albert Freed Jr. and trained by Paul Farrell. Thank you.
Thoroughbred Charities of America raises and distributes funding to approved nonprofits that help thoroughbreds and the people who care for them. TCA's annual grants support aftercare and incentive programs, health and human service initiatives for backstretch and farm workers, and equine-assisted therapy programs that utilize thoroughbreds. TCA is one, helping many. Please support TCA today at tca.org.